Please, if you are watching, make sure you share. We need that your sharing. Being that we are not collecting offering from here, we need that your sharing. Just as the crops in the farm need water to grow, or photosynthesis to grow, or sun to photosynthesize the crops. Please do just that. I want to be talking about a series of things that affect us most. I think we have one of the most leading platforms all over the globe. I know jealousy will not make people to give us the accolade, but we don't do so. We impart lives. We quench sad. And by the grace of God, if social media were to be a country, I'm going to be leaving us with this today. If social media was to be a country, you know, at times, a lot of people, they criticize their leader. That leader, na mumu, umumu pass now. Because if you watch it, when we came manually, I initiated the word of God. And in where I was before, I was driven away because they said I preach too much of Bible. And people joined them. But I never mind. I still believe to do, continue to do what I believe on. I know that through that very word, a lot of things go to change, and I continue it. And today, I open up an association, and I lay the foundation on joy, J-O-Y, joy. Jesus orders you. As every day passes by, I begin to see God give me word. I must have to say this. I was about to treat this very topic yesterday, blindness. It was yesterday I was supposed to treat this very topic. But I pray the Holy Spirit still move just the same way it was yesterday, because the atmospheric condition yesterday was very glorious. And I pray that same spirit that gave me the word yesterday should also speak today. And in preparing this very message, and I begin to ask myself various questions. Just the same way the hand of God was upon Isaiah, took Isaiah to the book of Isaiah 37, he took him to a valley that was full of dry bones. And I was asked a question, let me say, about our forefathers. Comrade Newton, if social media was a country, what would have happened? Look how they messed it. Tell me how these same people, all of us, I will not manage myself away from it. All of us in social media, the way we messed it up now. If that was how Nigeria were messed up. The world the same way Nigeria was messed up. You feel it does not concern you. The world the same thing that happened in the Garden of Eden. You are seeing today the Garden of Eden syndrome in social media. Let us not hesitate to pray. Eternal King of Glory, I pray that you breathe in your word. Let there be healing. Let there be salvation. Speak through me to your people in the language they will understand. As many, O Lord, that are blind physically, spiritually, mentally, and otherwise, Father, Lord, open their eye, spiritual eye, to see where they are fought out. In Jesus' name, amen. Please want to share this video. If some person know what I know, you will not fight too much for rather than to give corrections. Most of us here today, we are the one that gave room to all this shenanigans that's happening. The reason why I'm even trying to put this one very in is a lot of people have been Newton, we trust you. If you enter this issue, I'm your toy. How would I be criticizing a man who have already decided on what he's going to do? I would not criticize a woman who have, but I've teach all these things ahead. He does that. The same you people right now that is calling, I'll be the one encouraging the same person. Remember, don't forget, and don't get it wrong. 1 Corinthians 3 verse 8, he said, those that planted and the one that, what I was saying, the one that do programs and he sought other people's children are the same you that shared that video. You are working toward the same purpose. For those of, I think 2019 precisely, I said, what's going to happen in this social media? I was telling you, if you have anybody in social media, whether followers or not, advise them to take it one year. But you don't care. You use it to calm down your madness. And more, it's still going to come. A time will come, you will start seeing shoot and sight. A lot of fight is going to leave social media, and we go to another ground, go and mark my word. Even on Sunna, but a lot of you will not understand. You will not understand. Now, I want everybody to go home with this very blame. if this social media was to be a country. Because not until we start asking ourselves some questions, things will not get right. We are blaming our political leader. Okay, well, let's assume all of every one of us by 2015, we're already here. Look how we govern it. Look how we govern it. No democracy, nothing, nothing. Look at how we go. Please invite your friends. Invite them to come and see. Let us take the blame by ourselves. We are directly involved in this atrocity. I will see some people are responsible as they are. They will also share video. Our fought for respect in social media. Nobody know if fight ever, man. That is why no matter whatever thing I do, I have boundaries. I protected the women. I fought a lot of shenanigans who bring in women into their men. I fought a lot of nincompoops, charlatans, and a misguided element. How will a man be having fight with a woman? I fought it. I've even fought for your children. Ask your presenter, what are they fighting? And what are you learning from them? This was how we find ourselves in a country called Nigeria today. We are going back to our main topic. And then on our main topic, then you will not know whether you they see, you will they share short video or not. At this age, you don't share short video. At times, you bring in some misinformation to the WhatsApp of your friend. My brother, where we born and where we as responsible as you are, there are videos you are not, that is not supposed to be seen in your own page because it tarnishes your image. You should share messages that is not contaminated. Message that tomorrow will come, your child will look at it and say, my mom was a great person. Look at them today. A daughter of the world. And they are the one that said they have a cultural heritage. That's what they claim. No one has been able to stand. Even the one that said, they consistently keep on doing one thing. What is even happening today is not what I'm talking about. They have their own life to live. I don't intrude into another person's business. I don't intrude in it. But the way we carry some certain things is not important. If we carry NSAS issues like this, if we carry the excessive killing of our mothers in the farm like this, things will get better. If we support ESN like this, if we use this strength to pray for Una the Canon, who today is the commander-in-chief of the armed forces in Biafraland, whether you like it or not. If you are not mentally and spiritually blind, you will understand what I'm saying. Because the Bible says, carnal man does not understand the things of the spirit because it's spiritually designed. What is happening today? What you are seeing today? They are more spiritual than physical. Now, what did God talk about blindness? Did God accommodate blindness? Or a lot of people that were blind, look at the blind Bartimaeus. A time came, he cried for help in the book of Mark chapter 10. We are going to be saying true. You can also be spiritually blind. Spiritually, you will be blind. Mentally, you can also be blind because you don't reason. There is a veil that is covering your head. The part of your brain that you used to think and differentiate between darkness and light, it has been blind. That's why you are not seeing anything wrong about what's happening. God go talk, see what it happen. Spirit go talk, see what it. Your papa go talk, see what it happen. No, I don't man. Most of them are near. Hey, we boy, your man zoo. To the other tribe, I'm leeching on you. That's why I don't fight tribe war. Why team anyway? They will keep on insulting all of you. Anytime they are insulting a do, why one of the counter to yourself? Let the thing fall on the ground. Because you cannot fight for these people. You cannot fight for it. You cannot fight for it. It's a fight you cannot fight. Because there is a lot of shenanigans. A grown man, a grown woman that have a child. He know what it takes to have a child. He go to fight. He not go say make he have the children. He go bring the children come the same. That's who is your mentor. You are blind. We are going to be seeing it from the Bible. The book of Leviticus 19 verse 14. He said, do not insult the deaf or cause the blind to stumble. You must fear your God. I am your Lord. Now he's talking about physical blindness. God have pity for people that are blind. Now make me they get pity for some people. That's why I bring you the word of God. If you are talking about somebody who started using this word of God in everything, both talk shows and all of that, I started it. I draw the initiative. I taught people how powerful Bible is. Thank God today, but maybe let's say, let me not boast. 30% in social media, maybe even want to say, I want to be like that young man because the way he read the Bible. Now, if you read the book of Deuteronomy 15, verse 21, he said, if any man, animal has a defect, is a lamb or blind, is a lame or blind, or has any serious flaw, any serious defection, you must not sacrifice it to the Lord your God. That is to say, the people you are seeing in social media, or any of our leaders, whether Igbo, Yoruba, whatever, that is acting blindly, run away from them. God Almighty rejects such, he rejects such a sacrifice. Why are you accepting it? Hashtag, if social media was a country. I want you to, please share this video. Share it out. If you can only cut here out, let us ask ourselves this question. If social media was to be a country, how are we governing? Then you couldn't control social media. Garden of Eden. Adam and Eve. They are from, I told you before, they are from Edo. I want to analyze it right now. May you foretell, no, not be all of you now. If you are doing so, waro, no, so waro, yan, ho, ho, ah. The most useless creature, now some of Edo people. I stand here to be corrected. They kept Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden. Keep it and dress it. Only two things, now God tell Adam and Eve. Now Eve, even, now Adam, even tell Adam, Oshomole. Keep it and dress it. They couldn't do anything. They mesmerized it. What do you see today? Mazugabo opened up this thing. Different app you see today. Let us just go there and educate ourselves. What have you brought out? You see millions of people clapping for what is not, for what is not is. Vaccine is coming to come and kill you. It does not concern you. Look at what concerns all of them right now. They don't even know how the world is going to end. They don't know it's fighting for them. They don't know it's Donald Trump. They don't care. They don't know it's Biden. They don't care. They don't. No, they don't. I've never seen such a lunatic news people in my life. If it is possible, where are you? Where are you? Me or me? Man, who is so near the coin? I prefer. I will not see them. Some people are very idiotic. What frees people does not free them. Even me, even using my Zuckerberg. Social media, whatever, or demon. Well, God, why would I make my own? It's a total that I will be having free speech. Look how we mesmerize everywhere. Let us clap for ourselves. And don't people clap for us. I'm included. I'm talking to myself also. Don't take, well, I take a person and God will punish you. I'm talking to myself also. Ourselves. We have ruled where? We have governed Facebook. Look at it. Under 5 years old. Under, let's say, 5 years consecutively. Look at what is happening. Under 5 years. Our country has failed. We are living the world of Macronation. The world of Macronation is the world of Facebook. We have also failed. Then where are we going from here? Are you not seeing mental blindness? Are you not seeing physical blindness? Are you not also seeing spiritual blindness? The order of the day for people? Deuteronomy 27, verse 18. Cause is the man who lead the blind astray on the road. Then all people shall say amen. He said, cause is that man. That is to say, if you are the one leading these blind people, instead of you to show them the road, he said, cause is you. And most of the time, what we want to take things physically, it's like you taking up somebody that is you just hold up his hand, you go and put it. No. There are people that is not mature, in head. It is spiritually blind. It is mentally blind. It did not see where through his brain. There are people right now, there are things you don't do this day. If you do it, a lot of people will say you are talking to them. Such a person is mentally blind. He can't think. It is deep in our society. These are the major problem we have. Until we solve all this problem, there are no way good society will come. If it is not mental blindness, how will anybody on this earth born of a woman criticize Una the Kano? That is to say, if what Una the Kano is doing is not good, what Moses and Jesus Christ came to come and do on earth is not good. Because it's for liberation. It has been human that God has been using. He's still going to use human being again. Because we know him. We don't respect people. What Moses did that they put on ground for you today, if you read Acts, it go there. Exodus, it go there. Genesis, go there. Everything Moses is there. I'm not just a pastor now, the canon. I'm not just a pastor. Omagbera. He's not pastor now, the canon. Because the Wati, they look at it that the best way they can catch us is to write up the story. Are you not seeing a man now trying to create a country? He now become a commander in chief in Biafra land. And you don't see people dragging it from him. And you don't see people still mentally, they don't want to liberate themselves. And you don't see it. That's why there are people who don't feel better for like, you know, girl, you want us to reach. Because of the mentality that you carry. You know, we are not even talking about mental slavery, Chine Doom or so. We are not talking about that one. I've taught the mental slavery before. Mental slavery even good. We are talking about mental blindness. Now, my will be that. I want to add, Jonah. We are talking about mental. When you are mentally blind, that you cannot just see at all. You go block like this. When you are blindfolded. A lot of them, they are medulla oblongata. Something that he can't see. He can't see. People, they need deliverance. Deuteronomy 27 verse 8, he said, cursed is that man who lead the blind astray on the road. Cursed is you who lead people astray on social media. Cursed is you. Stop people to imitate good things. I talked about this man often. This Professor Etiendo Lumumba. Patrick Etiendo Lumumba of Kenya. One of the best orators in the world. Maybe now here and now they can, because now they can not be son, not be lawyer. Now I go make him pass on the can. I follow some of this program. For people to share this video now, my friend, at least, if now only one word you get inside, if social media was a country, have you heard it from anybody before? I will tell ruler now. I mean, United States of America. How was America built? It was not built with a mental blindness. It was not built with this blindness I'm seeing everywhere. It was not built with it. It was not built with it. Everything that blacks embrace is a differentness entirely. They say Benin people, my heart is blue for me in social media. Wait till we don't go see or see. You want to tell me tomorrow you have a cultural heritage? Now die your cultural heritage and I go fall for your head. Idiots. Brainless. They're very brain dead. Even they are even brain blind. I've seen some people in the U.S. One guy called me one day, I block him. He said, I have a program. He was like, hey, I saw you. Now I say, wait. I block him immediately. You are a fool. There are things you don't need to encourage. It is blinded to the highest order. You know, guy, won't be. Oh, is that, you know? There are a lot of things that are personal problems. That's why I will not start judging people. After all, Jesus Christ, when this very man, this very woman that was caught in the very act of adultery in the book of John, chapter 8. It was brought before Jesus and they say, all of them carry stone. Master, what say thou? According to the law of Moses, in verse 4 of that John chapter 8, he said, this woman will be stoned to death. Jesus can begin to write down. He wrote down. Later, he raised up his head. He said, have you, any of you that have not sinned, be the first to cast up the stone. They look at it that they are sinned by one way or the other in their life. They went. They are left. That's why if you are expecting me, I'm going to blog it or I'm going to talk about it, you are wasting your time. I will continue with my normal life. Maybe from there, you yourself that is promoting it, you may know that there's what's called blindness. You might open your eyes if you are seeing, but you are blind. Mentally, you are blind. There are people, Ogbonwa was physically blind, but mentally, he was not blind. Apostle S.E. Ogbonwa. He can read the Bible, he can preach. Why? Because he's not mentally blind. Physically, he was blind, but mentally, he was not blind. Spiritually, he was seen. You see a person, your own night passed that person. Your own night passed that person. Somebody that's mentally blind. Okay, look at it today. Vaccines everywhere. Oh, but they are shouting. In Nice, in France, the other day here. Somebody that lives in this called me and said, bros, did they protest about this restriction? Nobody talked about it. There was even a video Let me just play 2 minutes inside, because we have nothing to talk about. Let me just play 2 minutes inside, because we are talking about blindness. Let me play 2 minutes inside that video. There's something I want to relate to us here. Because most people, they feel the life they are living, they are doing the best. They are doing the best. Yeah? By making everywhere to be contaminated? Are you kidding me? By making people to start feeling as if everybody's social media is mad? No. We have to start differentiating it. Look at what a man said. About what tried to before.
Get out of this property immediately. Get out.
Look at him.
Get out of this property immediately. Out. I don't want to hear anything. Out.
Now, this very video is talking about how some policemen, I think this should be in Canada, they came on Easter Day to come and stop them from worshiping. But thank God the man was a patriot. May I forward them more for an amount of 40 years because I'm 4 minutes. Time not to take play all. I'll not be studio manager. Move forward and go front.
I don't want to hear a word. That's the future of Canada?
Oh, wow. Okay, wait. Let's take it from here.
You cannot even leave from one city to another. It's a total lockdown. If you will not be vaccinated like a dog or a cat, you will not be able to buy or sell. You will not be able to go to school or work. Is that the future you want? Is that what you want for your children and your grandchildren? Seriously, is that the future of Canada? That's the future of Canada? Wow. Unbelievable.
Now, the reason why I just do it very little, hold on.
You gotta join the fight. We have rallies. We are meeting every week. And we need numbers. We need to stand up against them, and we need to file lawsuits against their craziness right now while we still have that window of opportunity, because if we don't do it now, I don't think we're going to have tomorrow. Our rights are being taken away from us so quickly, it's unbelievable.
This is a white man, a Canadian man, complaining that their rights have been taken away from you, from them. But you are an immigrant, you are not seeing anything bad about it. You hear him talking, he's from inside the church, he was able to chase them out. The man is a patriot, he told them to leave the church. That was why they lived. They came to come and stop. This is what you are going to be seeing. But you don't bloody care about it. When Noah started announcing those, there must be distraction. The devil is just trying to distract you so that the dispersal cuts you. When you are supposed to pray, you don't pray. Oh, you know right now, let me go and check the other message. Let me go. It will be happening. It's adultery with a full Bible. Ahab was an adulterous woman, but now only he went free for Jericho. Ahab and his family, Ahab was an adulterous woman. We should allow peace to reign because we are passing through stress. Let's pray for our patriot so that they succeed in this time. You're on my course anyway. This was the same thing that happened in the time of Noah. People were hosting passing everywhere. No, the war will not end. Muna no man, Noah is an idiot. Noah was an idiot 30 days started raining. You are even taking vaccine today. You doesn't know the meaning of vaccine. This is another Ebola right now talking again. On Avio Edo. You don't hear about this in any Edo person mouth that is condemning it. They feel it's the right thing for them to do. History is about to repeat himself again. This was how God used what I told you before. God is not going to be using water again to destroy this earth. No. He will not be using fire. He's going to use your ignorance. That's Hosea chapter 4, verse 7. God used an archer. He said, my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. He said, being that you reject knowledge, he will also reject your children. That's what God said. Not be read Hosea. Then what I was saying, all these are just distractions. From the pit of hell to disfocus you from your original purpose. Like, okay, what do you want to hear? Or a Bible, you have a Bible now. Open to the book of Matthew there. The book of John. Just open Anana. Chapter 8 is there. A woman was caught in the very act of Awamwengena. So it will be happening. So don't let it be a stretch to anything can happen. Talk and small, may you rest. Focus on another thing. That's not what makes you. A time will always come. People will, if you are doing program, talk about better things. This is actual time people need to hear from you. Do research, tell people what's happening in the world and what you know about what's happening in the world. In Castilla La Mancha, a state before Madrid, those ones, they have also suspended right now AstraZeneca vaccine. AstraZeneca vaccine, they don't suspend that now. In Spain, they are finally closing. This is just a state on its own. They suspected it on their own. This today, so they suspected it on their own. Now, what information are you giving out to your people? If you're not giving out any information, I hear and say somebody do this one. How does that freaks me? I know story about Ahab. The people that Joshua sent me to go and spy the land, it was Ahab that hired them, made the people wait there for no kidding. Ahab was Igbiagaga and on hand. So what? What business anybody about that? What business? All this is must be seen in society. It's not forbidden. When you hear the Nigerian leader, they are using people for sacrifice, they're not concerned. See? Human sacrifice and this very one, which one do you think is more deadly? Let whosoever that breaks the air, the book of Ecclesiastes, he says, serpent will bite. Whosoever that break the air, serpent will bite. This one has nothing to do with my, what have to do with my personal life is this verse. What do you think you are doing right now? Have nothing to, if you are sensible, you know, it has nothing to do with your personal life. What have to do with your personal life and contaminate your life, kill you, your generation? May God not let it happen. It is what is happening in the world. But nobody cares. We're going to bring that information. Nobody cares. That's why nobody talked about this. And that's why a lot of people today, they don't still know about what is happening. The book of Job, chapter 29, verse 15, he said, I was eye to the blind and feet to the lame. This was Jesus. This was God. He said, I was eye to the blind and feet to the people that was lame. Who are you today? Are you and I? Are you and I? Everything must not have to be merriment for crying out loud. At times, let's feel reality of life. We are a bit distracted here. In the country where you are, there are a lot of things that is not going on well. You can study about it and tell your people about it. Please, oh, they won't put in this year. Nobody talked about that. There are a lot of things that is happening today. Look at what is happening. There is war in Imo State. How many people know about it? You don't know about it. I must say you are going to pray to God and say, God, help your people. What are you going to pray about? Or every Sunday you come, even your pastor is not informed. What you are supposed to be hearing in church these days is not what you are even hearing because your pastor is not informed. The book of Psalm 146, verse 8, he said, the Lord gives sight to the blind. The Lord lifts up those who are bowed down. The Lord loves the righteous. It is God that will do all these things you are talking about. If you are mentally blind, come to God. You are spiritually blind, come to God. Physically you are blind, come to God. We are going to be looking at how blind Bartimaeus found out that the only limitation he has in his life was his blindness. A lot of people, they don't accept it. Some people today, they have no purpose in their life. If their presenter is this today, they will be that. Wherever their presenter go, is where they are going to go. You have no self-esteem again. Tomorrow you start blaming your stepmother or your stepbrother. Not knowing you are the problem to yourself. A program that you follow will be the one that is going to follow you. None of you even bother to follow Suleiman. Let me not use myself as an example. I'll go also learn some grammar. You will never go. Somebody will share something to you that will inspire you. You prefer to go and listen. Okay, what do you want to come here? It's in the Bible now. Ahab was a harlotter. Ahab was here. What do you want here? Moses killed two Egyptians. He ran. He was a murderer. Why does he kill? He killed to liberate the people. Judges said, well, now the canon is giving command today. Then what never happened before? That make the whole social media today become a standstill. If you are driving at all, you cannot even do reverse. Everywhere is jam-packed. People are even not talking from two sides of their mouth. There are ways. You are pampering a lot of things in your society because you yourself, you are blind. At times you leave some people. If person the vest for person. If you even miss, no let her assume say this man he reach you. Don't assume say you know what they do. If husband and wife or daughter and agazen, if husband and wife now witch, they not go ask each other what did they cook soup because they know what they used to bring from the coven. Am I communicating? every one of us have one thing or the other. That I will be even be exposed tomorrow, you'll be ashamed of yourself. Who no get you for this life? Now, can't use one person. Maybe God won't pay and buy for what he don't do now. Carry on like saying I'm one country. When are we going to stop all these shenanigans? When we have political issues? Our doctors is on track. The very day doctor went to track, that was the very day your president traveled to Abuja. Did that man not ashamed to you? As a Nigerian that you claim? Or as an Edola that you claim? Is that not ashamed? Is that not ashamed to you? That doctor strike. Would you talk about it? Bogwema said, no, Gwakani. A doctor no senior man. People that is in the hospital right now, a bastard dying. An individual whose life is more important. If anybody do something, you are expecting because of this social media, I go announce your name. My dear, may mention anyway. You are using the entire house. They told me, Bonwe Yahoo. You know, Funa, no, if you use my destiny. Don't even know at times these people, they just gang up and they want to start using your destiny. You don't know because you are spiritually blind. You don't see. You just feel, well, I don't fish eyelashes. I don't put earring for here. You are blind. You are not seeing. If you are not blind, either you are mentally blind. This one of these things must be in you. Mentally, physically, or spiritually, there must be deformity in your life, which you need to concentrate on. We carry a lot of things we're not being. How we swear it's happening in social media is far better than what's happening in a what did they call this village in a God that they report to me. There was a village they report to me which I'm going to be hearing as soon as possible. How somebody has been killing Mahali, the people of that village there. Let me see if I can even get the name and mention it here. There is a village right now. Those people, their citizens may even be in this social media. I have not hear it one day. That village, they must jam, but it does not concern them. All their families right now, they are running a tasketa. The whole family, I want to mention the village to you. And if you are from that village, you did follow this program. Iguadolo. The village is Iguadolo. If you are from Iguadolo and you never talk about it there for your place, my dear, I know why one insult you. That to say there is either you are physically blind, mentally blind, or spiritual blindness they worry you. I think after I go, how many people have talked about this? There's a massacre going on there. That according to the word they told me allegedly, that the people there right now, they cannot even stay. But is it not Edo? Now from Igbo people there, not be Edo there. Una so na love una self. Ask yourself, what are you using your media for? This is who came to me yesterday. No wonder. When Jesus can look at what's going to be happening in those states in the book of John chapter 11 verse 35, he wept. Look at nonsense. A verse in Ution Ta, Ution give awareness here. A government in Ution Ta, una bad traditional rulers in a man or raw, where God will punish the bad one in Ution Ta. Okay, then why with social media? Tell me, what are you guys doing? The time you people, nobody will want to focus for once. The people who knew my they keep on advising people about character. Don't know what about going to if you compare them with the word of God, that's the way I'm saying it right now. Let everybody go and learn. By one way or the other, we have one thing or the other that will come out tomorrow that even the heaven, you may even be stoned. Carry some certain issues, I see that the other of the day. Buhari right now, okay, Buhari went abroad. For medical treatment, this doctor went on track. That one is evil enough for you to start thinking and say, where is this world going? We never mind. But if other tribe is not trying to tell you, look at what you are doing on social media and begin to criticize you, why we are more? Who caused it? Have you ever wanted to see me combat anybody that say, wait, no, you can't get it? I will not do that. If no, you can't. That's that rampant. Look at people today. If you any most Igbo media, all of them, the good ones, they are agitating for Brafa. All of them. What is Edo agitating for? Look at one matter and what will carry. He's not a local government chairman. He have not contributed anything better to the society. He's not even a governor. His life have nothing to do in any of those local government or whatever. He's not even making any impact. How is one shenanigans, his issue will become order of the day? For what? We don't have other things to do. Deuteronomy 16 verse 19. He said, do not pervert justice or show partiality. Do not accept bribe. For a bribe blinds the eye of the wise and twists the word of the innocent. A bribe blinds the eye of the wise. Now, even with this very issue, a lot of people, they will later take bribe, start the fight they are fighting. At the end of the day, they will cajole their followers here, cajole their followers the other side. Now, a man will change today and this. Tomorrow, if he changing again, you will come back to his own changing again. Okay, you are even backing on a journey. You don't have where you are going. Anywhere you go, I go. You are blind. Let me know if I insult you. You are blind. I'm going to take it yourself. Today I will tell you I'm preaching Bible. The next tomorrow I come to preach Quran. You are still following me. That is to say, you yourself, you don't know what you are doing. I put this on certain language here. May you for tell no, say I don't believe in holiness. That's why I'm using some word I'm using. I may not be reading that you have a mogung bomani. Now you know, but God knows who I'm mentioning. That's the only thing you are going to tell me about in social media. But you have also changed a lot of people. As I be friend to the angel, according to Samori, now so I be friend to the devil. Ogun worshiper that is not using Ogun to kill anybody is my best friend. I love them more than the pastor that used Bible to collect offering and tithe and use it for a personal self. I love them more than. Quote me anywhere. Isago worshiper that used the old Isago to pray for the member of his family, not even tithe them. Then see everybody in the family, they are doing well. Always sang on every way. Lagbari monrewebo is far better than a pastor with a Bible with a wicked mind. I prefer them. What you are using your power for is what matters. That's why the book of Matthew chapter 4 verse 17 says, Jesus can begin to speak unto them. Say, repent for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Even with that thing you use in doing bad, begin to use it to repair. That's why my mouth, I know they use and tease any person. I know they use and curse children. I know they use and curse people, wife. What I use it to do is to bring in messages here. At least good or bad. At least today now you have known now that the social media people, they have failed. And you cannot follow a failure. From if now me fail, disconnect yourself from my page. Disconnect yourself from them. If social media were to be a country, they finally make it down because of their blindness. A blind man will not lead a blind man. They will both fall into a pit. I was somebody that is not characteristically is not okay. Is what you want to teach you character. Somebody that will be quarreling has no boundary. Before you know that they don't enter wife. Before you know they don't enter children. You have no boundary. We are not even talking about political bad leaders right now. At this person tomorrow, they will be playing. A man you joined and fought somebody 2 months ago. This very period. They will be friends. Then who are you then? You are blind. I know where to go here and you. Don't be insulted though. I have to tell you the truth. The truth is bitter. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. The book of Matthew 21 verse 14. He said, and the blind and the lame came to him in the temple and he healed them. The blind and the lame. Blindness is deformity. There are no two ways a body. Spiritually, physically, mentally, and not that way. It is a deformity. It is a deformity. Particularly when the blood there became too benevolent. It is a deformity. We are not talking about you making mistakes. We are talking about what particular constant lives you live. How will you be following somebody? The best you see all of them today, even the one that have made mistakes, who we are supposed to even nail to the cross. You see people pile up around them. Do you think God will tomorrow pardon you for this sin you are committing? When they chapter 4 verse 17, I've already proven it. Those that know it to do good, that do anything to them, become a sin. You mean all these things you are doing, pampering somebody for the evil he's committing? Because you are a friend, my dear, the thunder will one fire you, if they do press up before. You don't know. I told you before, you can sow in different way. You can sow in thought. You can sow in thought. People don't know. The book of Matthew 15, verse 12. He said, the disciple came to him and asked, do you know the Pharisees were offended when they had this? Where did they hear so? from, if you read that Matthew 15, don't read it from the beginning. They were telling them about honor your father and your mother and some other things, you know, what you are not supposed to do and all of that. The disciple came to him and asked, do you know, master, that the Pharisees were offended when they heard that honor your father and your mother, love your neighbor as yourself. They were offended. They were very offended. If you read it from verse 9, he said, they worship me in vain. Their teaching are merely human rules. That Matthew 15 verse 9, he said, they worship me in vain. Their teaching are just a mere what? Human rule. Because it will not contain any spiritual thing. Look at the teaching in social media. Look at the teaching in social media. Somebody in Afghanistan, we have constant problem. We have constant problem with somebody in Nineveh. Somebody in Oklahoma, we have constant problem with somebody in North Korea. When these two people, they are not married the same husband, they are not from the same village. Now, is it everything you hear, for example, you reply to? There is one Nikompo in Italy. He has mentioned my name several times. I did not reply. Because I look at it that this person might be insane. A man that will just start combating with women, how will I combat with such a man? Imagine you are buffing. It is not everything I respond to. You must not have to respond to everything. I tell you, show that that demarcation is there. The country is far. If somebody mentions your name twice, you know, see and say you reply, continue to do what you are doing. Because these same people, they have no topic to talk about. Anytime they hear word of insult, they want to come and dig our history. And as you are digging people's on the very day, now even an ego can't dig your own. Holy Spirit go even join us. Because we lack investigating. Okay, we person, if your mama don't hold, it not go ugly. Like this very animal in America, today can no longer speak. He become the biggest fool. He told me he know what killed my father. But his father is in the village. I couldn't go and video his father. His father is living in the village. I can just only 5,000, they will give the video of your father when he drunk, how he misbehaved and all of that, and even your family. But I couldn't do it. I did do it. I look at it that this man is insane. Today, you can see that he's mentally derailed. Despite the way he was responding, I couldn't follow him like that because what? Don't be an equally yoke with unbeliever. At times, have your class. There are class of matter you don't go. All our present, no matter where they're not, they carry. No matter. Must they see you in every matter? Let it be that people are expecting you are going to come out and talk. Come on. Let me not go into that. Let me not overflow that issue. God help us in Jesus' name. If you read that Matthew 15, verse 10, it says Jesus Christ called the crowd to him and said, listen and understand. He told them, don't be blind. Listen and understand. He called the crowd. Listen and understand. How it goes. The same thing I'm telling you right now. Listen, you may not believe. Your pastor may not be having the time to tell you this. That was why Ephesians chapter 4, verse 11. He says, some may be pastor in your church. Some may be teacher. Some may be apostle. Some may be the evangelist. I can't add my own journal. Some may be the arbiter of activism. Your pastor might be blessing you in church. He know how to see vision for you. But what's going to make that vision or revelation to come to pass? There are a lot of things he might not have letting you know on Sunday, which you can also come here and correct some certain error. You might not have seen this before, that blindness is preserved also in the scripture. You might not have known before. Not your pastor cannot do it, because your necessity is even more that is confused at times. That's why Ephesians make it clear. So everybody have his own area of calling. That's why I told you before, there are programs I cannot do. If I want to do it, if I even sentence you, say, you'll go hang yourself. There are personal issues. Come and define your platform. Let your platform be no okay platform in our you are giving me. Do paperwork the way I do. Also, do paperwork. Bring us on certain point. Not all the time will show free. That's in Matthew 15, verse 11. He said, what goes into the mouth does not defy a man, does not defy them. But what comes out of their mouth is what defies them. Look at it, what Jesus keeps thinking of. He said, what goes into someone's mouth does not defy them. What goes into your mouth does not defy you. He said, but what comes out of their mouth is what defies them. A grown man, you are sensible. Anytime you are quarreling with people, your children were more at your bone. So such a person does not worth living. He's a fool. The Bible condemns you. What they tell you does not really define you. What comes out of you? Even in the midst of you quarreling, how did you quarrel? Did you have boundary? A lot of people attempted me. Now, if you read the Bible, it will guide you in all your life. If you are able to focus your attention on a very good day, the book of Matthew 10 verse 36. And somebody very close to you is tempting you. And you should know that the somebody that is close to you is what the Bible tells you is going to be your own enemy tomorrow. Somebody that will kill a platform is in the platform. It's in the WhatsApp group. Outside that will not kill it. Somebody that will report your page are the same people watching you. Because before the person can report your page, he has to first make you to be his friend. Or he must have access to your page. What are we talking about? So any person that though you cannot expect me, then after reading all this Bible, I still fall in cheap temptations. You expect me to fall in cheap temptations? Maybe you are my friend. I found out that the way you are overreacted to what you think I did, and I never did it, I will not run and start following you. No. Now, there was a parable I was about making before I skip up. You are having your bath or your bath or whatever. A madman came and he took away your clothes. And you ran out from the bedroom. And you start chasing the madman with nakedness, with your AK-47, running like Jose Buti. Then who is mad then? Who is mad then? You may be the one. Maybe the madman is even putting on clothes. But you yourself that pursue the man with your pistola, they are going to hold you first and say, ah, take an easy take. You smoke it, bro. They'll put the pour water on you. That's why we have to, at times, control yourself. The language people have used, particularly this idiot in America, some of the language he used for me, I never use it for him. That make me to win the battle. That make me to win him hands down. Some of the languages he used for me, I can use it every day, but I refuse because I have integrity that I'm protecting. What a guideline. People may come out and spit even on your head. Your close friend at times may do you some certain things that will even make you say, I better go big way, but you'll still hold your mouth. I cannot make back way. But some big people, oh, what's wrong? Then tomorrow, you are celebrating the person that happy birthday. After you have insulted lay curse on the children. And that curse, you don't know that the power of life and death is the power of your tongue. You have said it, you don't know the effect it's going to make. What result to that? Mental disorderness. We have to be very, very careful. Some of the things we call today that it is a normal thing, it is bad. We are not talking about righteous here. We are talking about our day-to-day life, our normal life, the way we relate to each other. Let's quickly hurry up. Then after that, verse 11 of Matthew 15, what goes into someone's mouth does not defy them, but what comes out of their mouth, that is what defies them. If you read verse 12 of that, the Matthew 15, he said, then the disciple came to him and asked, do you know that the Pharisees were offended when they heard this? They were offended by what Jesus Christ was saying. They were offended about what Jesus Christ was saying. Why was they offended? Because they are spiritually blind. They don't see spiritually. They say a carnal man does not understand the things of the spirit because it's spiritually designed. I told you before, if you know anybody, social media world, married world is better than. Each of you to be in social media, you better be in Kovu. It's better than. For those of you that do follow me, only way, I don't even know how to search video. I've said this since 2018. Social media world is worse than a man. I prefer to be even being in a married world right now than to be here. This is some of you things you see. If I'm not careful enough right now, just came here, I do chelege. Now my other see inside. I will have any more here to Bible ye. Before you know, now wait till you know how they go do you. That is it. So people like us, this is what we know how to do. We say to the hair, if you want to collect advice, you collect. If you don't want to collect, let it fall on the ground. I mean, there you are. But the one that The more viewer you get, the more problem you have. If you want people today, the more viewer you get, the people today having bigger viewer, the one having problem. The people with small viewer, they know they get problem. Go and check it. Go to social media, drive around. Or don't enter keke and pen. Enter around. The more your viewers, the more problem you got. The more you feel you have a lot of fans, that's why you not have boy love shenanigans fans who will start calling you, hey, just mention your name. Nobody have ever wanted to come in one before one day say, you mention my name, I'll say, leave and then on Zoo over there. We're not saying. That guy shouted that, shouted that animal in Italy. He shouted and shouted. Osalobwana a push, eh? A grown man all combat with woman. He don't know mental blindness. Mona City can now. Okay, what is good about what he's doing? The women have their word. The women, they are wired to do a lot of things. But when it comes to fixing up the community, it should be you the man. It should be you the man. No women today will see me. I don't want to, really want to emulate anybody. I think I will be one of the first person in the whole media that anybody want to imitate. Because not because I'm beautiful, I'm eloquent, because of the word of God. And today I have a lot of children. I'm their bishop today. Any person you see with Bible that have not been reading the Bible since 2017, it is my daughter or son in the Lord. I started it. Quote me anywhere. Go and check out my video. Every Bible matter. You can see right now, I'm not forging anything. It's in the Bible. May God help us in Jesus' name. Then Matthew 15 verse 14, he said, leave them, Jesus Christ say. They are blind. They are blind guides. If the blind lead the blind, both will fall into a pit. Matthew 15 verse 14. Not be me right now. Somebody that is blind is presenting a program to you all the time. A contaminated message is always come to your life. I told you before now that what you follow will determine what will follow you. Then what happened? There are times you begin to speak like your mentor. You begin to speak like your role model. There are people right now, there are what's called impartation. If you follow person, follow person. You come, at times you just come, the spirit will just come, you just do like him. Are you behaving like Donald Trump? Or you are behaving like Mumu? Tell me, who are you behaving like? Are you behaving like Genevieve? Or you are behaving like social media idiot? Who is your role model? That one matters. Just see the shenanigans. Look at this. Somebody you are saying is your mother. If you are not mentally sick, before you even adopt person as your father, who may have made a mistake, who did not say, I never spent too long. At the time, a man I see no niggas you want. As agbaga, you want to do now give up. I never do the kind of program he does. I never start displaying all his children's picture, even when he's there in the internet. I never insulted his wife. But I know some of things that come out of a mouth. That's why I've said it. In a mere party, what your first fight? I don't get forgiveness for some kind of thing. So if you are responsible, you know, there are something somebody will say. Not that you are going to start taking his name to Babalawo. Let bygone be bygone. That quarrel today. Look at all of them. They'll quarrel today. Tomorrow they go settle. They'll quarrel. Let Wafikuni in Jesus' name. Or man, they're relevant. Because you are not compatible. Darkness and light will not meet. I'm just single-handed in this whole thing. In the whole world. I don't get friends. I don't need now. Don't be my friend. Let's take a close look from each other. So that the day where you go submit support by government, he may cannot be well at the topic. He may be a van. Maybe your follower will come tell you, say, man, our bishop don't condemn this, you know. In the Bible, you better go. Yeah, man, you are such a man. As people now going to go cram any on that thing. I know say they must cram this very Matthew chapter 15, verse 14. He said, leave them. They are blind guys. If the blind lead the blind, they will both fall into a pit. People might copy this one. Then go and watch your presenter or your guy with the follow, madam with the follow. Is he really seeing? That one defines all. May God help us in Jesus' name. The book of Matthew 15, verse 15. He said, are you still dull? Jesus asked them. Jesus got asked them a question. Matthew 15, 15. I'm reading 16 to you. Matthew 15, 15. Say, Peter said, explain this parable to us. Peter asked Jesus now. That blind man will lead the blind man. They'll both fall into a pit. Peter now asked. He said, Master, explain this very parable to us. Then Jesus Christ now asked that Matthew 15, verse 16. He said, are you still though? Why are you quiet? But if not me now, tell some people, he go be offended. Look at what Jesus Christ told them. Are you still though? So while Lily McKean says, you don't still know what's happening. Look at how he replied Peter. But Peter never casts an offense. If you read that Matthew 15, verse 17, he said, don't you see that whenever you enter the mouth, go into the stomach and then out of the body. He said, don't you see that whatever enter the mouth goes into the stomach and then out of the body? He asked them question and he gave him a normal answer. Wait till he enter the mouth, he go inside stomach. That's why the book of Proverbs says, out of the abundance of the heart, the man speaketh. That's why any person that lay curse on you, woman, me or Yaku, tomorrow you are still friends. The person became your friend so that when what he do, you go down the reach. No get money on the way. That idiot started calling me one time. I said, no, stay on your lane. It has been God. People are wicked. Your best friend today can be. I've seen it happen. This way I served. I became a brigadier commander. But what happens? But I was saying a lot of people, all things that they don't believe. If your friend tells you anything and you don't believe, there is a way God wants to also tempt you to make an anyway. What that your friend was telling you is true. He wants to make you as an example. But people don't believe. If you don't draw, come now. If anything come to happen, I know the suspect. He was a suspect, it's not true. And up to today, Angel of God is watching. People can be wicked. So your best friend today is going to become your worst enemy tomorrow. Markie, I grew up from an area where we have been using our hair right from time. We made a lot of parable. I was the one that made that parable. As many friends that you have. So your problem is, how do we come having it? Bro, see what they have for my area while I back it back. Before another one, but I call my friend one day. Now I say, my brother, we don't say ya bunri wala ya bun. What did they happen? That is it. Very memo scenario. I don't have anybody to defend the social media. If God let you in my heart, just the same way I put up this matter right now. There have been adultery. Ahab was an adulterous woman. Ahab was a harlotter. Another adulterous woman committed adultery. We'll find in the book of John chapter 8. Read it from verse 1. Even the law of Moses condemned me, but Jesus can never condemn such a person. The most important thing, the regret he has in his mind, will make God to intervene. So if God have not punished anybody, why are you trying to run punishment? When we have other pressing names, two stations, I don't bump so for, and I don't bump for Imo. But Imo does not concern you. After all, Imo like people, not important. People are still talking about your flood today that died the weather last year in America. Do you know Uwa? That they kill. Uwa and this in life. I value Wala I part of flow though. But today, Spanish station here phone on terminal. But they don't care about that people. Did they care about the massacre that is happening in Nigeria today that full and injured that we are killing? Look at Boris Johnson or Lemmy Wiwa. He still opened door for Buhari to come and take medical treatment. You couldn't say, Buhari, right now, the way you are coming to this country, we don't come to your own like that. How many times Boris Johnson left his place? Don't you think Spanish have a better hospital more than the UK? Why they don't fly and come when you get COVID-19? Not be Danish treaty for treaty said there. But Buhari leave home, but daughter is on track at home. That one does not concern you. Your country is bad. The macronation you are, the social media, you couldn't control it. May God help us in Jesus' name. So if you read that Matthew 15, verse 18, he said, but the things that come out of a man, out of a person's mouth, come from the heart, and those defy them. The things that come from a man's mouth come from his own heart. So any person you see, value each word any come from any person's mouth. Whatever time they call any person's name, believe it. Don't let count the word they swing. Use their word against them. That's why I've said it. Our political bad leaders, our traditional bad rulers, they will not live to enjoy what they are stealing from Nigeria. It comes from our own heart. If you want to stand on the way, you will use your head to pay, Jonah.
If you want to even criticize me, because the Bible condemns it. The Bible condemns wicked leaders. And it is my right to also condemn wicked leaders. How dare anybody do that? That's spiritual blindness. They're not talking about physical blindness. Let's go to the book of Mark, chapter 10, verse 48. He said, then they come to Jericho. Jesus Christ came to Jericho. Let me see the time we spend. Yeah, maybe in 15 minutes time we'll be glancing through. Think I better study this or that. Maybe by, probably by 6:45, you know. I'll be rounding up. Mark chapter 10, verse 46. He said, they came to Jericho. And Jesus and his disciples together with a large crowd were leaving the city, a blind man, Bartimaeus, which name, son of Timaeus, was sitting by the roadside. What was he doing? Begging. Physical blindness. He was raising hand. Babi Allah Allah, give me some money. Then that Mark 10 verse 47. He said, when he heard that it was Jesus of Nazareth, he began to shout, Jesus, son of David, have mercy on me. If you read the 48 of Mark chapter 10, he said, many rebuked him and told him to be quiet. But he shouted all the more, son of David, have mercy on me. Because blind Bartimaeus know that his blindness is causing limitation to his life. Come on. People have been going about with spiritual blindness for so long. He know that the limitation why it is there, if he is seeing the lot of things he can do. A blind man, whether you are mentally blind, physically blind, or spiritually blind, there are a lot of things you cannot do for yourself. That's why you need to, today by today, remove that blindness. You can be blind as a follower. Because for you to know that you are blind as a follower, you have children, you always share video, and you tear Bonnie. You are a blind person. You are blind. Anytime you see any freedom fighter doing video, the well-being of our society, talking about how the excessive killing is happening in Olu, it does not concern you. Become too segregative. If you are too agnostical, you are blind because you are not seeing that all life matters. All you know is yourself. You are blind. You need to cry for help. That Mark chapter 10, verse 49. He said, Jesus stopped and said, call him. They call him, the blind man. Shut up. On your feet. They told him, Jesus Christ is calling you. That's why a no-no Sarina. In Matthew 7:7, we make it clear. Say, ask and it shall be given. Knock and the door shall be opened. I told somebody inside this very week again. I repeat myself again and again. I said, the door of opportunity cannot open until you push it. My own mean of the push and I fly heading. Now until they go. Bow hard than leg. I'll put everything. Because if I don't want to open, I know they open. He may was Zor. Okay, I'll go Zoran. That's why I do one of the most difficult program in social media. When it comes about, let me not mention names. Na me they do one. But there's a lot of paperwork involved. Na me they do one. There's a lot of paperwork involved. Tell me the platform right here. We're doing better than what IACP is doing. Error. Imagine with my intelligence, he said, but not difficult, he said, my way. We are not the most intelligent, don't get interested. But if we go competition, we must come between first and second or third. I mean, my head. If it's a real competition without Pasha. Then that man 10 verse 50, he said, throwing his clerk aside, and he jumped to his feet and came to Jesus. He threw away, he took the belt away. He jumped on his feet. I said, man, come. He went, how does he see Jesus? Black Bartimaeus was physically blind, but spiritually was not blind. Mentally was not blind. That's why people are mentally blind today. That's why they cannot differentiate between red and good. People are mentally blind. That's why they are not seeing that COVID-19 is the population agenda. All they just see when the second phase you come, whatever, you are following more, but don't see you are promoting it because you are mentally blind. Black Bartimaeus, you were not mentally blind, but physically was blind. Spiritually was seen. He could sense it and perceive it through his thinking. Anytime crowd day like this, Now Jesus Christ go be this. Because he was a fast thinker. They told him many times they come. They were just shout, son of David, son of David. He can't say na him. Because he was not mentally derailed. He was mentally stable. That's why he could perceive that this was Jesus Christ through his brain. He perceived. And shouted, Jesus, son of David. And people were telling him, shut up your mind. It does not come from people like you. The more they try to shut him, but the louder he shouted. Jesus, son of David, have mercy on me. Jesus, son of David, shut up your mind. It does not come from a beggar. Come on, church. He shouted again. Because he was able to discover his problem. And he was trying to recover. Blood man, you know that this sight, as he know the CISO, he was only getting money. He know that he can make more than that money that people are giving to him. Blood Bartimaeus design is that I also want to be a giver. For how long will I stay here back? God, he give me my sight. I guess when he heard about Jesus Christ of Nazareth, he designed his mind. And God gave him extra anointing to shout in the midst of the crowd and say, Jesus, thou son of David, have mercy on me. He couldn't caught the attention of Jesus. They told him, shut up your mouth. It does not come for people like you. He shouted again, Jesus, son of David. He was able to draw the attention of Jesus. I just can't say what here. They called him. They just can also ask him. He did say, give me money. Yo! Benin people. If some people are seeing what I'm saying. That man, chapter 10, verse 51. He said, what do you want me to do for you? It was a capital letter question mark. Jesus Christ asked Blood Man, what do you want me to do for you? Are you passing through predicament today and somebody called you? Instead of you to say you need document, a lot of people say, I need you to build a house for me in Africa, Boko Haram country. A lot of people, what they would have used to get their document. At the time you get your resident, the sky is your limit. That's why a lot of people right now, they prefer to go and build their year two flat. That is not up to even 6 million. Even up to now, their proof never even correct. But he'll be telling you that my proof will soon correct. But go interrogate and he proof never correct. Because there is a lot that is still missing that you need to do. Look at this. Mark 10, 51. He said, what did you want me to do for you? Jesus Christ asked him. The black man said, Rabbi Master, what did he say? I want to see. He only had daily. Do you want to see today? Follow this page. Then you begin to see the bad behavior of your political leaders and your traditional bad rulers. We expose them here, irrespective of people that are trying to start taking it as a personal selfie problem. We don't care. I told you before, you see through the word of God. One love, Sir Isaac Newton, he said, if you think I see more than every other person, know that I'm standing on the shoulder of a giant. I stand on the shoulder of a giant. That's why I can do what you cannot do. I told you before, when they elected whatever, I told you I'm not a social media presenter. A lot of people called me, I'm not a social media presenter. I'm gele-gele a social media presenter now. I'm different. That's why my team, I will not mingle. Not that here myself, because their kind of program is not what I do. My own is filled up with the word of God. World communion and life with darkness. I want people to convert and start doing the same thing so that we can heal our society. The more difficulty in life, do you know what mental blindness, what it causes? If person even has, you can't even know what you need. That's what it causes. Because blind Bartimaeus was not mentally blind. He was seeing mentally. Spiritually, he was seeing. Physically, he was only blind. The people that were spiritually blind, that was the Pharisees. Who asked Peter in Matthew chapter 12, Matthew 15, verse 12? He said, then the disciples came to him and asked, do you know that the Pharisees were offended when they had this? They were offended because a carnal man does not understand the things of the spirit. Why? Because it is spiritually designed. A lot of people will still watch. Imagine you are talking at time, people are counting it as if you are talking to them. That's mental blindness. A message like this, somebody will target to himself. You mean I will come to social media just because of you? I will spend time to talk to God. God give me a message. Then form a message because of you. If you see yourself inside, go and repent. Because this is the word of God. It's not my word. I'm the man just the same way your pastor, the explainer. But amen, may I feel my God. I tell you the way it is. I tell you from diverse ways. He asked, I want to see. How many of us can demand so low thing like that? I want to see. He didn't say give me money. He would have asked for money if we were mentally blind. If black bad man were mentally blind, he would have asked for money. Because he was not mentally blind, mentally was seeing. Spiritually was seeing. All his blindness were physical. The more dangerous blindness is where you are spiritually and mentally blind. That's why you see blind people today that are not mentally blind. Some blind people that are not mentally blind. They do all those artwork. Ogbonwa, because late apostle S.E. Ogbonwa was not spiritually blind and he was not mentally blind, that was why he could read Bible and preach the word of God. Look at what happened in that Mark chapter 10 verse 52. He said, go, said Jesus, your faith have healed you. Immediately, he received his sight and follow Jesus along the way. He not rest, he followed Jesus. He not say, may he stay there. Now, may I begin to count. How many people? How more they give me? Okay, 1 shilling. Okay, this one, give 2 shilling and God go punish him. No, he followed Jesus. A lot of people, God has blessed them several times from a lot of things that they are doing. They prefer to remain there and use it to build house in Janja with country. And God sent a man to your life to give you 50k or 100,000 euros. Because you were mentally blind. You couldn't quit the job. Today, you don't have license. 30 years in hustling. With the same machine. There are a lot of topics. If I treat some topic here, social media will cast. But I will not do it. God have so, at time may control this. I give you a control spirit now. The arena would have gone now. You go hate me tomorrow. But let me just explain from the surface. He followed Jesus. He did say, okay, now I want to stay now. Now I cannot make more money. Now my mate will not be cheating me again. Now I cannot change position. If I say, the Egyptian, they come from this way, get money, then Pharaoh, people will come to buy food. He go that side. But it was in Jericho. He did say, let me start changing position. He followed Jesus. Leaving that what he used to do. A lot of people, they ate their seed in Europe. The seed, they ate it. Money invested have 2 lives. Money spent unnecessarily have 1 life. According to Tupac, I say 6 million ways to die, choose one. When Tupac come that time, Evan and Boya like cut. Most of our maids and enter court that time, most of them today so wool on it. But we are trying to live a life, believing that they will come, things will get better. I think we are okay. Look at all the church organization today. How many they rain today? You that say, go your company. The whole bus in Europe were useless. The whole bus in Europe were charlatans. You couldn't even ask, what is the source of your income? They made name at the detriment of your own destiny, at the detriment of your sister's destiny. Do you know how I become? How I came here today? It has been shouting and losing a voice. I suffered for my name. I didn't pay money for it. I started from the crash. I live up 22 days in the feet of advocacy and activism with humiliation. I'm not just a comrade. Or I'm an activist or a patriot by. Just the way people will be in the house and give them ambassador. No, I labored seriously for it. So if you hear my name everywhere, you want to envy me, God will punish you. I suffer for it. I not spray money for dance to make this name. I fight for you to make this name. Anytime I take a look at what happened in 2017, ending. I were among the people that also were some among deported to Italy. How dare you? Look at people who gave names. Shechaga Nation. Look at them today. You shall reap whatever thing you have sowed. What I'm sowing right now, I will reap it. Even what I will, every one of us. No one is going to be exempted. So let people reap what they have sowed and stop disturbing yourself. Why in Yangegbuwa? Emo Sarobwa Defoa. Let me die as them down. Let people reap what they have sowed. When did they sweet them? Did they call you? No, they did not call you. That's when you need to talk to your government. Tell people you already have videos from area that is not good. If you are from Kogi or Bono or Benue. So that you help in the activism for a better society. Yeah, we are disturbing ourselves. You are burning your data. Even so, if I am gaining during this whole thing, at the end of the day, what is going to be your gain? What is going to be your gain? You have been able to know now that you see through your brain. People cannot see. They can't think. People that cannot die. Anything you just tell them, they don't understand parable. Esau went to the field in the book of Matthew 13, verse 25. What does it mean? Esau went to the field to go and sow seed. He said the enemy came and sowed tears among the wheat. It can even be that you put your child on the bed. Some grandpapa and grandmama come, they came and give, you know, you can't work, we'll wake no more. Now, more take a sense. A lot of things Jesus Christ, so it was all in parable. It was all in parable. Jesus Christ uses, he used a temple in Galilee in the book of Matthew 26 to describe himself. He said, this temple you are seeing, it will be destroyed after the he stretched hand, go meet one like Church of God mission. He said, this building where you see so, they will bring them down, the third day they'll rebuild them. He talks in parable. If you try to talk to people in parable today, you better go and learn more. Don't let anything you hear, people using that like they talk, they are trying to do teaching, it does not concern you. All you know, you're Congo manipulator. Mokwe wafikwe gina. Emo saloboy, mo concern one person. Na watana sina, mo concern person. So if your father is one of the Baisha traditional ruler, eraga se dehi. If your papa is a bad traditional ruler, that is, he must die in a hurry. We want our society to be good. Whosoever that is suffocating us. At the time you talk to a lot of people, they take it. This life is not only about pension. Every message is in the church that they preach, it must concern somebody. If you are talking about fornication, it must concern somebody. Adultery must concern somebody. Stealing must concern somebody. Blackness must concern somebody. But if you do your body, find a way. Try so you can see be that your name was not mentioned. What you do about it. And begin to repent from it. Thank God I have not been mentally blind. How did I know that Donald Trump is coming back? He's thinking. Because I'm mentally at the sea. If I see close my eye, I'm not blind. I begin to imagine. At time we mock at beggars in Ring Road that is doing Babiala. The life of the beggar in Ring Road will be better. You that is mentally blind, you're there where you be. If it's not mental blindness, it not be mental blindness go make one person today, they go, they protest. Say Buhari na good president. Because they give them, I don't know how many pounds they give them. That's mental blindness. Is it no mental blindness that will make you fold your hands? What's happening in, I don't see, forget his name again. Why did they forget this village name now? Have you done material here? This Iguadolo village. Now, mental blindness not gonna make anybody present and not talk about them. Even when they hear it. They want to say the one they will give you after. If 100 people watch me, at the end of the day, 2 years later, no reproach. Is it not better than 4 million by my side, 20,000 by my left hand side? At the end of the day, Yahweh. Look at the people that have the most viewer and check the stigma that is upon them. The more viewer you get in this social media space, the more problem you got, man. That's why the Bible says, narrow is the way that leads to heaven and broad is the way that leads to hell. If you see people now park 40 million, they watch, you know, say there's something happening there. There is something happening there, very unusual. Let Abezi be talking about the road they tied the Benin to praise Obaseki. Nobody, people will just go there and this one not be hairy. You have overpolluted your head. Without you watching sack today, you can't sleep. It's very, you are finished. The life of Blind Bartimaeus, the book of Mark, is better than your own. The people you see, the Alamajiri is better than you. You don't know. Alamajiri that beg, he pick it, they take in hand, they go. He have future. You that mentally blind, you are no future. You are no future because you cannot reason. Whatever thing that come is good. Whatever thing that come is good. That's why even when you're supposed to say right now, let me delete this friend. He's not just responsible. He's still your best friend today. You are seeing a courage. Go forward. God prefer you to remain where you are in the time of your trial. Remain where you are than to go forward and start making mistakes. Somebody brought this issue from. Now say, this person coming out, this person in question coming out in social media, he fooled himself. He would have kept silent to see everything go. Because each of the words you make, people will start interpreting it. Better, you don't owe anybody apology now. You did not owe anybody apology. You coming out to speak, hoping you are going to defend yourself when a lot of people have what you said in 2080. You are fooling yourself. Nobody will come arrest you. Okay, who get out for social media to come arrest person? May they insult you first. If they insult you, the Roman Heke, God will raise up there and we will fight for you. But you came out, hey, blah, 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 blah. At the end of the day, can you be able to counter all these things that's before you? Because why they don't see cancer, mental blindness. People that are mentally blind, they don't see what's going to happen tomorrow. I know my friend that will betray me, like Judas Iscariot did to Jesus. I know them. There are friends you don't need to share testimony with. When you are going to go and buy your car. There are friends like that you don't need to hear. Why there are friends you can call? Why go and go to now? You go APHU finance. Pay, put safe. Use the money to pay deposit. Now different kind of friend that they see. Imagine somebody will tell you, if you are not mentally blind, somebody will tell you, I'm not recording you. I'm not recording you. Later the video come out. Then you will still watch out, you'll still go call out tomorrow. Then you go come bring your car. How is the fool here? Let me calculate it. Edo we enwate bedoku. That to say, this generation Edo, Ikata, God the Father help us a month. Be God the Son. I mean, I need to rabarabarabana bobo. How many of our fathers speak it to us? Our papa, great great grandfather, that served the real God. Who served the God the Father? Did they speak it to us? Don't you see what the God the Son have done, Jesus Christ, have done to our youth? They are senseless. Where you for the beating? Now there they go. Because we're mentally blind. How do you know a friend that grew favor you tomorrow? Look at today. Issue of friends are in all these things. Issue of friends, we did something together, you are saying it. Why there are still people today, no matter what, they will keep it. But this same person right now, who is revealing each other, is your best friend. One day your own will be revealed. Because the same measure you measure to people, the same thing will be measured to you. How many people where you join put amen, put where they insult their children? Insult innocent husband and innocent wife because amen, my word, no, you want to commenting. The same thing that people sit and press for your own. That's why I will not forgive anybody who brought out my picture in social media. They do, yeah, yeah. I'm not that type. I will not forgive. I don't get forgiveness for that one. I will not forgive you. If I get you, see me the wrong. I must give you, I mean, I mean, because I don't do it to people. Why will I tolerate it? I will not take it from you. According to Spanish people, it's saying Dios. Forgive them, not the that one. Why you not have no problem? We are public. He forgive you, eh? I could say that. I don't do it to people. What you know that people will not do to you, stop doing it. If you value your children, don't lay curse on that people's children. You see, after today now, you now see people that are blind. The Bible says, by their fruit you shall know them. Please, let's call it a day so that, it's okay like this. Let's call it a day. God bless you all. And amen, your beloved brother, Comrade Newton Benengundi, Bishop of Activism, the hero for democracy. By the grace of God, the ambassador for good governance. So do have a lovely day, or till I come across your way again. Remain blessed. Ciao, bye.